décès de votre corps au Pétiamra, is the Sinizi that what we call of Shoreza, when you sat in instead of blowing out, they say they call it sniffing. Ah, I said, but I thought it was a dog which sniffs on the ground, which is Okaga. So anyway, I didn't resolve the issue with my grandchildren. So I have left it. I'm now following them. They say it is sneezing means okwetiamra. When you okwetiamra, you know, okwasamra kwa in Uganda. Okwasimra. So you can translate it in the local languages. But okwetiamra is this when you, by reflex action, actually, it's not a normal plan. It is reflex action where you blow out. And then coughing. Okora. When you do that near somebody, when somebody does that near you, you breathe in the virus from the air contaminated by his Ruoya, if you don't know, because I'm trying to help the world, actually, not just Africans, because the world needs to know the knowledge of Africa. Ruoya is the moisture that comes from people's breathing particles of moisture, which the scientists call droplets. The mist on a glass that you can see when it is in front of you and you breathe into it. If you go into the front of a glass and you breathe out, especially when it is cold, you will soon see a mist forming on the glass. That is the type of otherwise invisible moisture stream which comes out, and it has got what they call, these scientists, they call droplets. But I think for us, if you know Nyankore, you can call it Ruoya, even from food. You can see the steam which comes out of the food. You don't call it smoke. That steam which comes from cooking food, please don't call it smoke. It is a Ruoya. So the same Ruoya which comes from us, I think when you cough, or when you cough, especially when you sneeze, even when you breathe normally, you if you breathe near the surface, you will see it. But the language, the word we use is Ruoya. So it seems